He can cut a hot knife with butter. He is the pawning man.
I don't always pawn, but when I do, I go to Decker's Jewelry and pawn. Keep pawning, my friends.